see on the left hand side, when I put the panel to the left, the Windows list flickers for some weird reason. If I move it to the top, it's fine. But once I move it to the left, at first it's all okay. I click something, it flickers like crazy.